my daughter ran away after I'd moved out of the house almost a year and had left in the snowstorm in New England, no jacket, no shoes, with a suitcase, and was going to run away to California with her boyfriend and was harming herself, and it really hit a crescendo, and she ended up in a psych ward.